Waking up with us, which you caught up on some breaking news we are following from overnight in Fishers. A high-speed chase ends with a man in handcuffs. The chase finished on I-69 northbound near Fishers. Police were chasing the man because of a situation involving narcotics. A K-9 officer was used to bring the driver into custody. Fishers police say there was only one person in the car, and the driver was arrested, taken to the hospital to be treated for dog bite wounds.